game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Shot on. Great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all...
Hey everybody, Joseph here. Welcome back to episode of NHL 18 via Pro. My right-wing enforcer, Doug the Thug Glatt. And we're starting this in the second period. Why? Because it's the only game I will be playing today.
Good hand to eye. Reach of the stick. Stands him up. Takes that pass from the other point man. Breaks a shot.
Best shot, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, what, you guys want some? I don't think so, man. Basically, I'm playing the second period just so we have a little bit more game time and so I can, like, injure more people. Because, I mean, it is the Canucks, right? You know, I have to do it.
Clean win on the draw. The Canucks have left the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Good job.
Yeah, one little nudge. Off of enforcer and off the puck. That makes sense.
To the point. A terrific shot block. Good defensive play. Lose puck.
Yeah, a little poke check and I'm gone. That's what you get.
He's on autopilot. He's hurt, but he's just trying to finish the shift as he's banged up.
Shot off.
Oh yeah. There we go. There you go, Dougie. There's
here.
A goal for you.
Still in the second period, anybody's game now. The Canucks control.
Three goals in what, four games? Is that what I think we're in, like, yeah, four games in, I think. We're into the season. Maybe five, but pretty sure it's four. Oh, of course you save it. And you hit the post. Oh, shit. Oh, that's rough.
The Senators have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Into the last minute of the second period. Vancouver's organizing things back in the defensive zone.
How'd you not get that puck off?
Moving it on up the wing. Good shooting place. Oh, what a save that was. Puck loose, couldn't get through. On the outside, a shot.
Oh. Yeah, of course he poked you from behind, though, right?
Goals have been scored. Ottawa's got a
it only makes sense.
Ball.
That happens.
And we third period about to begin. The rear view mirror
whatever.
Will help us with the first two.
There we go, third period.
Vancouver's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be
damn.
Way better in their defensive zone.
The Canucks setting things up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Douglas doesn't step back at all. He goes right through him. A skilled player.
Oh, he's still fine?
And at an angle to
oh, come on. Goal.
Let's it go. Blues now picked up. The Senators carrying it on in neutral ice. Let's it go.
Oh, Jesus.
Doug
Glatt for Prime Minister. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. That's exactly what I'm talking about, dude. Give me that Prime Minister. Give me that. Yeah. Oh, you bastard. Get the puck, moron. Ouch. Oh, yeah. I think I'm on the third line, which is why I'm. Which is why the time is going by so fast. But that's fine.
Over 9 minutes to be played. The Senators keep pulling away thanks to that last goal. Their advantage is terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
That was a horrible shot.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
We'll look back through the three goals. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and his shots have been perfect.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Ottawa's
wait, one
draw.
Of the three stars? No, 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 no. I am the first star. That's a headshot.
That's a physical brand of hockey. Vancouver's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. That pass off the boards. Looks for room.
Jesus.
Good defensive play. Waits with it. Pressure mounting here.
From my vantage point, the Senators really have great communication going on.
In the corner with it now.
Okay, somebody. There you go.
Looking for room. Back to the blue line. Passed across point to point.
Oh, baby. Shit. That was beautiful.
Larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
And that's game.
Perfect.
Three goals, one assist, three hits. All right, cool. Philadelphia next. Second four line. Yeah, see, I was on the third line. Bastards. Damn, Toronto. 5-1. Damn. Oh, shit. What am I doing? I forgot. What was I doing? Was I doing sprints? I'm gonna do power skating actually. My speed is pretty shit. So, yeah. Vegas, and then we'll play Vegas next time. Did we seriously lose like 5 in a row or some shit? No? Okay, I'm tripping. Alright. Cool. Let me come back, take on Vegas, and probably take on the New York Rangers. And then from there we'll sim to Chicago. So, let's get her done. Wait, did we get to plan my birthday? Is that a chance? 19th. Oh, we play against Washington on my birthday. No way. Okay, cool. Alright. I might do that instead. Alright. But anyways, guys, thank you all for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you all in the next.